I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
Listen to any story.
Yes.
Yours then.
That blind stuff.
He always has a new. Are you a child?
You know I saw it only once. During the stories.
My sister saw another samurai. My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. You need more to make these improvements.
I almost died, as it?
Lord Sakai, come quickly!
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the headman of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
What do you have in your wagon?
Food, water, other things.
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise something.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
That man is an idiot.
man's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Today is enough.
That node is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
The thousands.
Not bad, Emily. It's caught with a said we're sure all right.
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protest?
Headman Sadam.
Coward.
I know it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember to cruise the matter.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadar's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Stand and fight!
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. It doesn't say where he's... Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. Going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. and she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.
Your good horse.